doggy. Here, let daddy hold your water.
Let mommy hold your water. Doggy.
Want to say hi to the doggies?
Come here.
Come on, Soaps.
Yeah.
You can jump on me all you want, dog.
Yeah. She likes to.
What's her name?
Oh, Bailey.
She's still laughing about Pudgy saying daddy's little girl.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you want to see doggy? Come on, he's pet doggy.
You still have your au pair?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you?
Come on.
Good. Good.
Yeah. Well, we have a different
one. Well, we go through them like the wind.
Yeah, every year.
Well, yeah, but
well, that's a nice dog.
Make them do that, don't
come
they?
Come here, Andy.
Yeah. Well, which no, they can choose to stay.
You want pet doggy, Emma?
But the one we had, the first one wasn't.
She runs them off.
Who does? I mean, why? Because you're too strict on them or something? Or
huh? No, the first one it wasn't a good match, and then the second one, she's homesick, so she wants to go home.
No, it's pet doggies.
I think they do. I think they all get that way, because my family's from Germany, and one of my friends
doggies, come on.
Went to Chicago to be an au pair.
Come on, baby.
She was just so homesick. I mean, it's a good experience in a way, but I think they get over it.
It's hard.
Yeah.
Come on. No pet, where's Soaps? No pet doggy Soaps?
You ready to go?
She's going by.
But, you want pet Indy?
She's just going to have to carry her.
Say bye bye, Indy.
I said.
I have a girl stroller here and then my
big one. Yeah, we'll take both of them. Take the big one.
Nice to see you guys again.
Yeah, where are you going?
I thought you were leaving. And I don't want to be on video either.
Too late. Why?
You
want to say goodbye?
Yeah. Awesome, man. Rusty Griswold, thanks for being here tonight. Please be sure to come by and get the souvenir St. John's beer cup.
Hey, how you doing?
They're much larger than the non-souvenir size. Much better value, fill them up. Buddy, there's like three of those in one of those. Let's work smarter, not harder, okay, fella? All right, please go split the pot. Please go buy the silent auction. Please buy the kitty rights. ask for a very special someone in the crowd.
Where are you going?
Not for long.
You want to play some games?
Hold it.